lot of different housing initiatives in town, like whether it's through the city or Habitat, CANI, and they do a lot of really good work throughout all of Allen County. And we've thought for a while that it would be really great if we could do a healthy neighborhood where it's not just the houses that would be healthy, but the streets, the sidewalks, the parks, the access to food, everything that goes into making a neighborhood itself healthy, in addition to the structures of the housing. But we would like to see houses that are free of lead hazards and free of structural defects. But like structural issues that could cause mold or moisturization, vectors and pests. So that results from structural issues and like living practices. You've got rats in your house or roaches or bed bugs that contributes to an unhealthy home. If you're an elderly person living, aging in place, or a mom with kids, or you're an adolescent, we want you to be able to go run. If you need to be able to have safe places to do that, and we believe that's consistently good sidewalks that are all connected to each other. Big thing for us is the access to healthy, fresh food, not just a convenience store or a liquor store or a tobacco store.
What we're trying to do is create a microcosm here where we can address those social determinants of health, but do it in places where people are already familiar with and go to regularly for help assistance. And we just want to provide the technical assistance to those anchors in the community that can really hopefully address some of these important issues that will eventually move the needle in important outcomes in terms of health, mental health, and education.